What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. Today, we're being a Riot Shield hero. This is one of the videos. I should have known not to use it, because, I mean, in general, no one really trick shots on this map. But I had it on anyway, and I decided to mess around with it, and I get some pretty good kills. Some good rounds, some 4 or 5 man rounds. Overall, really good. But today, I wanted to talk about... what was the topic? I lost it. It was in my head for a second there. It was there. Childhood, there we go. Childhood jobs. You know, like when you're young, you guys might still be kind of young, but I mean young, that young, like 10, 11. If you're 10 or 11, don't worry. This is just, you'll realize this in the later years, but you have like this job. You're like, I want to do this. This is going to be awesome. This is the best thing I could do. And some people choose astronaut. Some people choose firefighter. Some people, you know, those are like the stereotypical... Like, oh, this is what I want to be when I grow up because they're heroes. Or however you look at it. I mean, in either case, those guys are heroes, really. I mean, you could be like, I'm going to go in the army. I could, you know, one of those things. Those are like, you know, jobs that get you a lot of respect usually because they're not easy and they're dangerous and things like that. But mine was nothing like that. It was actually much more boring and, well... Boring to some. I loved it personally, and I still do. But my major, what I wanted to do in college, what I wanted to major in, was marine biology. And some people are like, no, what the fuck is marine biology? Think about biology, the study of plant life and animals, except marine. And you can do freshwater or saltwater, but I was more interested in saltwater. And I was especially more interested in sharks, because I just was always really fascinated with them. But... being in Iowa, it makes doing a marine biology major very difficult. And although science and biology were my favorite subjects and my best subjects, I always got the highest grades in them, I never ended up doing it. And frankly, it wasn't really because I stopped enjoying it. I just realized that, hey, I don't want to get in the water because I know all the dangerous shit in the water. And marine biologists kind of have to get in the water. It's like, okay, listen, I do not want to get in the water. There's sharks, there's rays, there's, I mean, all the dangerous things you can think of. I was thinking like jellyfish, man of war, or box jellyfish. Both are really poisonous, can kill you very quickly, and it really, really hurts to get stung by them. There's just a lot of things in the ocean that are really awesome, but there are also a lot of things that are really dangerous. And the more you know about all the dangerous ones, it's kind of like, shit, I'm not going to go swimming, you know? I caught so many sharks, and I've seen them attack rays that it's like, I'm not getting in the water. And that made it so I couldn't really major in marine biology. But it was still something I always loved when I was younger, and I still do love, and I still love learning about now. But it's more of like a really interesting hobby at this point that I like learning about it. But I wanted to know your guys' opinions. What were your favorite things you wanted to do or be when you were younger? Leave a comment. I'll try to reply to as many as I can, but that's it for now. Comment, rate, subscribe, etc., and make sure to keep on gaming.